was born in Atlanta, Georgia, but then I moved to New Orleans, Louisiana. And then due to Hurricane Katrina, I moved to Houston, Texas. And now I'm out here with the girls. So. My style is very like girly girl, but it has that slight edge. Like I like big pink dresses, but like with combat boots or like heels with spikes on it. And I have to have bling all the time. That's like my number one thing. If I don't have bling, then it's just like, okay. I've been performing ever since I was a little girl. I definitely think that the pageants and the dance lessons, vocal lessons, everything's kind of prepared me for this moment because without that, I would kind of just be confused. I love Michael Jackson. I love Beyonce. I pretend to be her when nobody's looking. I'm a really shy person in general, but on stage I kind of transform and I kind of use an alter ego like Beyonce does. She says that she's a shy person too when she's Beyonce, but when she gets on stage, she's Sasha Fierce. So when I'm on stage, I pretend like I'm Beyonce. Don't put that in there.